My name is Moses Frederick. I'm a community health practitioner, and I work at my village in Akatuk. Some patients, you know, ask whether it's safe or not. I told them that it's a protection in like an influenza vaccine. I told them that it's safe, you know, it'll protect us. Protecting our family, our community, and our region.